Hello everybody, my name is Scorn Allen and welcome back to Murdered. I redid the last checkpoint, apparently I didn't see this. I just killed
Iris
technology.
Iris is due for shock therapy in 15 minutes.
Like, by your brain shock therapy? Oh shit.
Oh shit is right, let's get moving.
Did you see him?
No. You see the camera? Not as invisible as coming out.
Is this TV going on the fritz again?
It may be. If I do this. You going.
The thing to understand about Mrs. Gwynn is that her father used to become violently angry when she would walk in front of the TV during sporting events.
That sucks.
Eyes can flip under doors, cracks. It's all just concentration, discipline. I have time to practice.
What?
Why is it called antifreeze if it stops overheating?
Is that your only problem? Insane.
Go away.
Alright.
Up again, kid. I need to possess you to get past this.
Oh my god.
Or you can just go on. I'm totally alone in here. You know these hands on?
Lost souls, I guess. It just seems like the opposite of moving on. At least the opposite of moving on your mind, you know.
I swear to God, she opened the door. Oh, she didn't because it's a... Sealed. Good try. Fuck. Excuse me, did I just hear a bibby? Fuck. I need a cat. Wait. It wasn't a baby. It was a meow. Was it a meow? Teleportation! Solo auto! Fuck! What the fuck? Stupid. What the fuck? What the fuck? Excuse me, but correct me if I'm wrong. Aren't asylums supposed to be, like, scary? It's a cat. I need a cat, damn it. How do I get up there? God damn it. Everybody stand up. Fuck. I could go on the table. Oh, I'm not going there. If I go there, I'm fucked. If I could step on the little tip of this, right? Nothing. What the fuck? What do I fucking do? Holy shit, it's been right there the whole fucking... Come here, you piece of shit. We're gonna go in this vent, okay? I don't like it. Run straight into a fan. Oh my god. Shit. I don't know why, I just didn't cross my mind that demons would be here. They're like right side by side too, so that's gonna be fucking awful. Fucking whore! Hate that shit! What the fuck? Fucking move! Goddamn, Ronan. Freaking headache. That means they're done. Fuck. Should I even take them on? That's my question. I can't because of you in the middle. You didn't see that one? You're a piece of shit. Alright, next would be going to you. All that trouble just for it to be that easy. Fuck. He's like, where are my friends? Better. Ah. Fucking crow. That's also close. It's here. Nothing. It's a sound though. I heard a beep. It was a bad beep. I It's an observatory room. They literally watch patients get tested on for school or something like that. This is a very old wing. Shit. I can't go that way. Not that way either. Got that though. Nope. Not that way. That way? It's fucking wonderful. Where do we go? Oh shit. A person.
Those parts. Those parts are me. Where am I? Do you work here? Show some mercy. I wish I could help. I'm sorry. Tastes like chicken.
Fuck. What? Oh, so they do know they exist. That's scary as fuck. I ain't even gonna try that. Damn! How long was that there? Oh, it's fucking pissing me off. I just done that. Damn it. Oh, I made it around. Doom gates. Uh-oh.
Hey, Brummett. Did you forget about
her? Yep. What? Where? Hold on. Where you go? Ah. Ah. Let's go. What? Oh, them? I get this.
What if I just borrowed the helicopter and left a little note?
I don't think that would work. Must be the woman's ward.
Sorry, kid. Maybe we didn't need you after all.
What?
What the hell? He booted me out somehow. All right. Let's see if anything here can tell me what the hell is going on with this girl.
Determine what Iris knows about the Bell Killer. trebled?
What are these things for? Like art therapy or something?
No. Blue eyes. Cold as death.
Okay, blue eyes. And death? What does that mean?
Blue eyes. Wolf eyes. Blue stare.
As I was trying to communicate with this drawing, those are the demons' eyes, a tree full of eyes, a bunch of pictures. Ah, definitely not. Okay, so let's go with Chase. Tormented. Bill has to deal with witches, huh? Oh, it was for her. Oh shit, that's a pretty cool drawing though. Art therapy, yeah.
Why won't this door open?
I'll get it here in just a minute, shut up. Sisters linked. Is she psychic of some sort of medium? Two girls. Hell, maybe she's an actual witch. Is he killing witches? He drowned the one girl, he burned the sister, threw me out a window. So he's definitely killing witches. Witches didn't really have a fair back then. Even if you weren't a witch, they would try to drown you to see if you'd float or some shit like that. Then they'd burn you. It was like a bunch of trials, and the burn trials, like each one was supposed to kill you. What?
Rose.
She has flames.
She was possessed.
I told you to stay back.
Oh, fuck.
Who are you? I'm Joy. You don't belong in this place.
Orderlies.
Rab, I'm still dead?
My Iris could be the answer to everything. Help her. Come on, just come with us.
safe outside, she comes with us. It's up to you.
Yeah, we got a friend. Fuck yeah. Oh. What do we do? How do we get them out of this mess? Okay, they're still got their backs turned. There's nothing there. It's a ripple in the water. Okay, let's keep going this way. Oh!
This creature doctor, pills, knives. Going to my cabin right now.
You're already in your cabin, girl. Okay, the door's already open, but what are you... Where'd they go? Oh, fuck, where did they go? Oh, shit, where did they go? Where did they go? Oh, God. Oh, it's right there, goddamn. What, a camera too? Where? Here we go. Keep going. Keep fucking going. I'm gonna wait for them. I'm gonna fucking wait for them. Shit.
Over here. And those shadows there. Coast is clear.
Why do my worst nightmares keep getting way worse?
Okay, let's figure this out.
Thought I would never see this again.
Alright. So what do you know about this contract?
Nothing.
Come on.
It doesn't make sense.
So he just asked you if you knew about a contract?
He didn't ask. He wanted us to admit to it. Admit to having a contract with demons.
Demon?
We did nothing to him. He had no reason to go after us the way he did.
The way he did. He drowns one girl and burns another. And where have I seen that stake before?
He's killing witches! Fuck! Symbol similarity. No? What? Fuck you. Okay. Gala invitation. Salem history buff. No? What the fuck? Missing persons request. Book about ghosts. Killer's weapons. Pattern of victim deaths. Oh. Is there a clue? Oh fuck. Bell killer suspect. Symbol similarity. What the shit? Missing person's flyer. Witness mother's notes. What the fuck? Iris's location. God fucking damn it. Alright. Fuck! And motherfucker. Oh! Losing my shit. It can't be. Oh my god.
That's it. Alright, look, get Iris to the church and make sure that she's safe. I'll catch up with you later. Go.
Come on, Iris.
Alright. Now, what the hell does a museum gala have to do with Rose's murder?
Now that Iris is out. He may come back for her. How hard is it to put together? I mean, yeah, if you're uncultured as fuck, but... Oh my god. Alright, so now we're dealing with a witch killer. If you like this episode, please subscribe, share, comment, or if you watch this video, don't forget to hit that bell button to see more of my videos when I upload. Alright everybody, be safe and goodbye!